welcome to my channel. So today we're going to Vermont, Burlington, Vermont, and this is my friend, Kimmy.
I was like, okay, all right. So I'm gonna walk around.
Hey George.
How you doing, George?
What's up? Ladies, he's single. Are you single?
Yeah, all right. What is it called? Haitian flavor? What was it called?
Haitian flavor.
Taking pictures because it will be disappearing in the next 2 minutes.
Can you pass some of the rice?
2 minutes. Okay, let's go.
Taking pictures.
Wait.
No.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Wait, pause.
Okay. Burger, fries, ketchup, food. Damn.
Yeah, I just die like this, like being hit by a car or like
what earthquake?
Earthquake, 80, 2010.
You were there.
I was there. I was in my house when that thing happened. I spent 3 months on the streets sleeping in like tent. Yeah, I couldn't.
So all your house went down.
No, my house was solid. My house is solid, but I couldn't get in because we didn't know. At this moment, and first they had to inspect the house. They had to inspect it first. So yeah, I spent 3 months. 3 months in the cold, in the street. Yeah. So Haitians are survivors. Like I survived with my whole family.
You lost any friends or any people that you?
Two friends. But. I helped to like remove many people under the rubble. They were under the houses.
Oh.
I love that kind of sound. It's really natural, different. I might come back here.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, who said there couldn't be a black Santa?
Amazing.
Black Santa.
To order the milk chocolate with the almond bark, yeah. And then I wanna order. Okay, a quarter pound is like how big? Probably.
It's about the size of a deck of cards.
Yeah, I want that.
Okay.
Yeah.
What kind?
This maple.
I think the black too.
Yeah. Dude, I'm feeling the Italian restaurant, Leonix. You?
First of all, I checked the Italian restaurant. I don't like it. They have some ridiculous name, like Fritti di Mare. Sounds bueno, but not totally bueno. So nah, it's too expensive.
Thank you.
closest.
Yeah.
You
want to take a picture?
You're gonna do it again. Right?
Gabby, move.
Awesome. Badass, huh?
Check it out.
Oh yeah. Steph, oh yeah. You like that? Do you like that for me?
Yes. Look at that.
To you, go ahead and take one, pass it around.
Keep those parts inside out. Now, why do you think we sew these out?
Can we keep that?
What's that?
Can we keep that?
No, it serves for our display. Stick it over the top like this.
Oh, I get it.
Push through.
Yeah, I'm done.
And there we have our Marie Antoinette bear. I have no shame with my jokes.
You cannot keep that. Guys, like the Burlington and Shelburne, Vermont trip video. We went there from all the way from Manhattan to Burlington, Vermont, using a bus for 10 hours, and then we went swimming in the hotel. Afterwards, we decided to go explore downtown Burlington, Vermont, and it was so stunning. There was like Christmas trees and lights and everything. It was just spectacular. Afterwards, and then we decided to actually go into like the Lake Champlain chocolate store, and then the Lake Champlain chocolate store actually has the most amazing maple ever. You can buy like maple about like a quarter pound or something like that, and the flavor is just very vivid and amazing. And also like the milk chocolate truffles, I have to say that was also my favorite. After the next day, we went to the Shelburne Museum, and the Shelburne Museum has amazing trains, like an old train, and then it has amazing arts from around like the 1800s, and it was just incredible. And I was like, oh my god. And they also have old carriages, and yeah. And afterwards we decided to go to the teddy bear factory, which was also amazing. And the tour guide was actually really funny. He was amazing and epic. So thumbs up to you if you see this video. Anyways, I hope that you subscribe and like my video. If you want more traveling videos, I'm up for it. Anyways, goodbye, YouTubers! Ba-ba-voom!